Hello to all our Mindsong friends. Well, we're getting close to Christmas time, so we wanted to send you some of ours and your favourite carols and Christmas songs, and we really hope that you're going to sing along with us and enjoy. So we're going to start with my favourite carol, which I'm sure you'll all remember, which is Away in a Manger. Away in a manger, no crib for a bed, the little Lord Jesus lay down his sweet head. The stars in the bright sky looked down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay. The cattle are lowing, the baby awakes, but little Lord Jesus no crying he makes. I love thee, Lord Jesus, look down from the sky and stay by my bedside till morning is nigh. Be near me, Lord Jesus, I ask thee to stay close by me forever, and love me, I pray. Bless all the dear children in thy tender care, and fit us for heaven to live with thee there. I hope you all had a good sing of that. And now Jo is going to sing us Deck the Halls with Boughs of Holly.
Yes, it's I always decorate our house in a very traditional way with holly and mistletoe and ivy. Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la. Tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. Don we now our gay apparel, fa la 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 la. Troll the ancient Yuletide carol, fa la 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 la.
Lovely, Joe, thank you. Now, another real favourite is A Little Town of Bethlehem, and Kay is going to sing that for us.
I know this is one that's always asked for, so I hope you enjoy it and join in. Oh, little town of Bethlehem, how still we see thee lie. Above thy deep and dreamless sleep, the silent stars go by. Yet in the dark street shineth the everlasting light. The hopes and fears of all the years are met in thee tonight. How silently the wondrous gift is given. So God imparts to human hearts the blessings of his hem. No ear may hear his coming, but in this world of sin, where meek souls will receive him still, the dear Christ enters in.
That was lovely, Kay. Oh, that makes me feel really Christmassy and really nostalgic. Well, thank you. So the next song that we've got on our list, Sheila's going to sing us, which is a very different kind of song, which is Winter Wonderland.
Yes, I know this is a lovely one that you all like, and it's a little bit surreal singing it today because we have blue sky, sunshine, but absolutely no snow. But we'll get in the mood, so join in and we'll pretend that we're on the winter, a winter resort with sleighs everywhere. So let's go. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. We'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man, but you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we've made, walking in a winter wonderland. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. Beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland.
Lovely. I am feeling Christmassy. You're right, Sheila. I was really put me in the mood. Really put me in the mood. Thank you. The next song that we're going to sing with you is a real favourite of everybody's, I am sure. And those bells ringing in all sorts of ways just remind us that there's a bit of magic out there. So over to Annette for Jingle Bells.
Hello, yes, Jingle Bells. Yeah, we did considering jingling some bells, but thought that my voice was probably enough of a racket for anybody to have to listen to. So yeah, definitely, definitely join in with as much gusto as we can manage. So, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way, ha, ha, ha. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to laugh and sing a sleighing song tonight. So jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Well, that's what I want to be doing. I want to be riding in a one-horse open sleigh. Right, now we're going over to a different sort of Christmas, a sort of Elvis bluesy rock and roll Christmas. So, Charles, Blue Christmas.
Okay, get your hips moving and your lips curling. I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree won't seem the same, dear, if you're not there with me. And when those blue snowflakes start falling, that's when my blue memories start calling. You'll be doing all right, your Christmas of white, but I'll have a blue, 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 blue Christmas. Yes, I'll have a blue, blue, blue Christmas. Yes, I'll have a blue, 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 blue Christmas.
Has Elvis left the building? Or is he still with us?
He's turning in his grave at the moment.
No. Thank you, Charles. That was wonderful. Now, here's for a bit of fun and games. We are all going to sing the 12 Days of Christmas. And we're bound to get in the muddle, but stick with us and join in. Are we ready, everybody? On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me a partridge in a pear tree.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me three French hens,
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me four calling birds,
three French hens,
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me five gold rings,
four calling birds,
three French hens,
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
Sixth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me six geese a-laying,
five gold rings,
four calling birds,
three French hens,
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love sent to me seven swans a-swimming,
six geese a-laying,
five gold rings,
four calling birds,
three French hens,
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me eight maids a-milking,
seven swans a-swimming,
six geese a-laying,
five gold rings,
four calling birds,
three French hens,
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me nine ladies dancing,
eight maids a-milking,
seven swans a-swimming,
six geese a-laying,
five gold rings,
four calling birds,
three French hens,
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the 10th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 10 lords a-leaping,
nine ladies dancing,
eight maids a-milking,
seven swans a-swimming,
six geese a-laying,
five gold rings,
four calling birds,
three French hens,
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 11 pipers piping,
10 lords a-leaping,
9 ladies dancing,
8 maids a-milking,
7 swans a-swimming,
6 geese a-laying,
5 gold rings,
4 calling birds,
3 French hens,
2 turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 12 drummers drumming,
11 pipers piping,
10 lords a leaping,
9 ladies dancing,
8 maids a milking,
7 swans a swimming,
6 geese a laying,
5 gold rings,
4 calling birds,
3 French hens,
2 turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree. Well done, everybody. I hope you're still with us after that.
I think it's lucky there were only 12 days of Christmas.
Well, now for something really, really different. And some beautiful singing from Julia, who's going to sing Silent Night to us.
Lovely, peaceful, silent night. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender. Sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly. Silent night, holy night, shepherds quake at the sight. Glory stream from heaven afar, heavenly hosts sing alleluia. Christ the Saviour is born, Christ the Saviour is born. Holy night, Son of God, love's pure light, radiant beams from thy holy face, with the dawn of redeeming grace, Jesus, Lord, at thy birth, Jesus, Lord, at thy birth.
Oh, that was lovely, Julia, thank you. Calmed us all down, and that was just beautifully sung. Thank you so much. Okay, now for another bit of nonsense, it's me again. We've got our friend Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer. And we're going to sing his story. There he is. There he is. Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer, had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw him, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him, and they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose like a light bulb, and if you ever saw him, You would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names like Pinocchio. Ooh. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games like Monopoly. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, ho, 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 Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him, and they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Well done, Rudolph. Now we've got a wonderful, very popular and very traditional Christmas carol, and we've got our own good King Wenceslas to sing it for us.
Yes, I love this one. I love the contrast between the silent, the quieter verses and then the louder ones. So I might sing some of the more manly ones. Good King Wenceslas looked out on the feast of Stephen, when the snow lay round about, deep and crisp and even. Brightly shone the moon that night, though the frost was cruel. When a poor man came inside, gathering winter fuel. Bring me mead and bring me wine, bring me pine logs hither. Thou and I will see him dine when we bear him thither. Page and monarch, forth they went together. Through the rude wind's wild lament and the bitter weather.
Thank you very much.
Lovely, Bob. Thank you so much. That was really nice. Nice. That is really Christmassy now. I'm feeling the bitter weather and the... We're nearly there, aren't we? Have we got everybody feeling Christmassy? So now a bit of crooning from Charles. And we are all dreaming of a white Christmas. We may get one. We may not. But Charles is going to bring it on for us.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white. Yes, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white. And may all your Christmases be white.
Brilliant.
Were you playing the guitar at the same time? Ooh. Yes, that's so amazing. Wonderful. Thank you, Charles. Well, whatever your Christmas is this year, we want you to know that all of us here at Mindsong and all our wonderful volunteers are definitely thinking about you and wishing you a very, very Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Glad tidings we bring to you and your kin.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Now bring us some figgy pudding.
Now bring us some figgy pudding.
Now bring us some figgy pudding and a cup of good cheer.
Glad tidings we bring to you and your kin.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
We won't go until we get some.
Won't go until we get some.
We won't go until we get some, so bring some out here.
Glad tidings we bring to you and your kin.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas,
everybody. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.